Hi, my name is Javier Isaiah Medina. Welcome to another video in the series of how to use a Burro. In this video, we'll be going over people follow. All right, so I'm gonna go ahead and go to the screen and we'll be in our main UI. Again, we have our four functions. We have manual control, person follow, row navigation, and then auto routes. So in this video, we're gonna be going over person follow. So I'm gonna go to the person follow button. It has the person with the Burro following behind them. I'm gonna click on it. Wait for it to highlight green, just like that. It'll say loading person follow. When that's done, a silhouette of a person will pop up. That means it's not quite ready to follow somebody. So what I need to do is I need to stand in front of it, wait for that person to turn green. That means it's ready to go and start following. So I'll go ahead and walk in whatever direction I'd like, and the bro will just follow behind me in my path. As you can see right here. So I can turn in this direction and the bro will follow. And likewise this way, Burro will keep following me. When I'm ready to stop, all I have to do is stop, and the Burro will stop at a certain distance behind me. Now to go backwards, to engage reverse person follow, I have to press the white button on the yellow button box, and that'll tell Burro to start moving backwards as I move forwards. And again, I just have to turn in whatever direction I'd like, and the Burro will do the same. To start normal person follow again, I just have to walk in this direction and the Burro will know to follow behind me. Once I'm done with person follow, I stop, press the red stop button, and then turn off person follow. So that's how you use person follow for the Burro. Thank you for watching this video, and the next one we'll be covering row navigation.